A suspect has been detained in the case of a believed arson incident at St. Matthew's Church in Allouez. The Green Bay Metro Fire Department arrived on scene at St. Matthew's around 2 a.m. They found a small fire contained in the church and evidence of forced entry and arson. After a search of the church and the school, they found a suspect, and that person is now detained for questioning. The Sheriff's Department is still investigating.